Hey, do you know how to do a good movement? Because I've learned that with Caesar. For seated cable row, he helped me pressing my back. For the ice skater, he did it with me to correct the posture of my knee. For bar push-ups, he was very concentrated, also for my neck. And when I did one leg back lunge, I could feel different muscles. Because he corrected me again. With his advices, everything has changed with the dumbbell lateral raises with 5 pounds and the squat curl press. And finally, Caesar chose pistol squats but seated to help me a little bit. And this is how I realized that I really have a problem with my knees. Lat pull down machine was very difficult this time because I was more conscious of my exercise and of my muscles. So I did 15 reps of each exercise, 3 rounds. Thanks to this workout and thanks to Caesar, now I know that it's not important to go fast. What is important is to do the exercise focusing on the contraction of your muscle, to feel it. To know if I'm sore or not after this workout, you can follow me on Instagram. Bye bye!